everyone. Welcome to Braylon's Kitchen. Today, Braylon is making a new recipe, and it's called
Super Fun Uptown Fudge.
Super Fun Uptown Fudge. And he has been working in this kitchen all day on this new recipe. And we just want to show you what's in the pot. It looks delicious. Chef Bray, was this difficult?
Yep.
It was difficult?
Yep.
How long have you been working on this recipe?
About 2 hours.
2 hours?
Yeah.
Wow, that's a lot of stirring. So what do you have in the pot, Chef Bray?
I have marshmallows.
Uh-huh.
Pretzels.
Uh-huh.
Cereal.
Okay.
And marshmallows again.
Mm-hmm.
And M&M's.
M&M's. Wow, those are my favorite. Do I see a gummy in there? Is that a gummy? Is that an orange gummy right here? Is that a gummy?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I like gummy, Chef Bray. So, Chef Bray, is your recipe going to be available for purchase?
Yeah.
So we can buy some of it?
Yeah.
So how much is it for an order of your fudge?
$2.
$2?
Yeah.
That's not bad. $2 per serving?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, great. So where should everybody come to purchase the fudge?
To purchase the fudge?
Mm-hmm. Should they come to your bakery?
My bakery.
Okay. And where's your bakery located?
It's right here.
It's right here?
Yeah. My bakery. The house can be my bakery.
The house can be your bakery?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let's get a good look at this fudge again, everybody. And if you want to place an order, just let Chef Bray know. What would you like to say?
Bye, YouTube fans. I love you. Bye, YouTube fans.
Thanks, Chef Bray, for interviewing with us today. Look forward to your next masterpiece.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.